Not just Dale, who likes to chomp and suck on the toys. Olive likes to as well. She's more of a chewer. Oh, she thought Dale was coming. She takes it over to the couch so she can chomp on it more. She's very protective of her toys. She thinks if anybody gets close, she's going to try to protect her toy. She does the same thing as Dale, though. She'll try to chew these up and try to find a vulnerable spot that she can get it open. She's really good at that. Huh, Olive?